everyone, my name is Pradeep Ande, a final year student of Department of Mechanical Engineering of University of Engineering and Management, Jaipur. So it's my pleasure today to be sharing with you my 4 years of experience with UEM Jaipur. So it has been 4 phenomenal years of my college life with the seniors, the teachers, my friends and everyone. The seniors and the teachers have been extremely helpful from the beginning of the college while getting proper education, getting the books, the study material, in research work, in projects and everything. The teachers have been exceptionally good in enriching us with their knowledge in every part of these 4 years, guiding us through various projects, helping us in various competitions, in research papers and everything. And even during this COVID-19, we hardly could feel that we were not in college. Like, the college has been continuously focusing on imparting high quality education through online mode, and we, like, there was hardly any difference between the online and offline mode. We had to follow like full schedules from morning to evening, and it was a packed day even in this lockdown. And so the college focuses highly on education, and due to this, most of our students, like, we got multiple placement offers from reputed companies like Amaron Batteries, Ryutsa Pro Infra, Leo Da Vinci, Vedantu, TCS, Capgemini, Wipro, and many more to name. Besides this, one of the notable things that happened with me during these 4 years is that I got selected in 6% of the world to represent India in Asia Youth International Model United Nations, which was held in Malaysia in 2019. So it was pretty big something, and by the blessings of my teachers, I won the best delegate honorable mention award there. And the college played an eminent role in it by helping me in my research work and the every step before going there and in that global platform. So I would like to take this opportunity to thank everyone who had helped immensely, like VC sir, Dean sir, Pradeep sir, Kunani sir, and every other teachers and my friends who have played an eminent role in this whole 4 years. And it wouldn't have been so good without all of you. So thank you and have a nice day.